town's name will be forever associated with the massacre of the Alagrun partisans. They fought bravely by all accounts, but stood no chance against the Nazi war machine. How could they? They'd walk directly into a trap. I couldn't find Sophia, the angel, amidst the carnage. But then many of the bodies were burnt beyond recognition. The partisans hadn't died in vain, though. Their sacrifice meant we'd been able to grab the intelligence we needed. Boehm knows about Operation Avalanche, the Allied plan to invade mainland Italy. If the fleet is attacked, the results will be catastrophic. The Nazis' grip on Europe will become ever tighter, squeezing the life from her. And there's something else, something vital. USS Ancon is the command ship for Operation Avalanche, which means the primary target is the Allied Commander-in-Chief. Boehm is going to kill General Eisenhower. The strike will be launched from a Nazi base in the mountains of Alagra. With the partisans wiped out, Dinelli's mobsters are the only people capable of guaranteeing my safe passage through the mountains. Weaver is setting up a bombing run, but it's up to me to call it in.
Maybe I can grab some intel on the Germans' plans for their new toys, as well as making sure nothing can be salvaged.
In the end, it comes down to this. I have to stop those missiles.
Hey everyone, how y'all doing? I hope you're all doing good. Anywho, continuing where we last left off on Sniper Elite 4. Some quite interesting stuff is going on so far. So we gotta do what we can, and my dog, now my dog's licking my foot. Oh, she's such a silly girl licking my foot. Sorry, she's tickling me. Silly dog, she tickling me and all that, it tickles. Licking my foot and that. I don't know why she does it, but she likes licking my feet for some reason. Guess you can say she's a weird girl. She's a weird girl. Definitely weird. My lover. That's my Labrador that likes licking my feet. And I don't know why she likes doing it, but she definitely likes licking my feet. Oh, jeez, I got a ways to go. Okay. Up. Oh, hopefully Sophia wasn't killed. She doesn't trust me. Or at least that's what I was told.
Gotta find a way in.
Hope she's alright. Of course we got a little... Oh wait, is that a train? No, that's not a train. Don't know why I've seen that as a train. There's a truck. Oh, damn it, Zero, where did it look like that? That's not a guy. I see you. You see me? I see you. I see you. You see me? I see you. You see me? I see you. Hey, dude. You didn't see nothing. You saw nothing. Told you saw nothing. You listen, no. I don't know how my cover could have been going. I'm hiding in the bushes. But whatever. Hey, stick your head up. Oh, your friend down. Wait, how are you guys shooting me from over beyond that rock? Well, that doesn't make any sense. Oh, hi. Ew. Oh, shut your mouth. I killed ya. I'm coming! Yeah, I think you missed me, jerk. Ow! No. Oh, center of the beach! Hi! Yeah, I should probably run, shouldn't I? Ow. I think he's not too handy. Oh, jeez, that came close. Ew! That came ridiculously close. Ow. Okay, where is that coming from? Oh, I saw it. I see you shooting. Ah, damn it, I missed. Put those binoculars down. You don't see me, I see you. Where's that spotter? Or not spotter, the other guy is shooting me. Ew! Damn it. And we just killed it. Oh, shit. How are they shooting through a freaking rock? Jerk. Where the hell are they at? I don't see them. Oh, now I do. Now I see ya. Oh, wonderful job, Zero. I accidentally hit that, the stick. I didn't mean to hit the stick, but I did. Ah, you silly bitch. Yo! Down, a little down, a little up. There we go. Wait, isn't this where... Yep. Gotcha. Let's see what we got here, eh? Hey?
No more to find here.
Wait, where you guys... Somehow they're shooting me. Somehow they... Somehow they're shooting me. Don't know how exactly. Somehow they... There we go. There we go. Shot off on me.
Whoa!
That was close. Came awfully close there, good sir. Awfully close there, good sir. Ah, oh, damn it. Missed him. Missed him by a hair. Oh, missed him again. Gosh, damn it. Damn, heart rate. There we go. You know what, there was a movie with those guys. I can't think of what that movie was called. It's an old movie. I think it has Tom Hanks in it. It's not... Was it Private Ryan? Private Ryan? I don't know. With the messengers and that. Honestly, I don't. I can't think of what that movie was.
Can't find anything else.
It may have been Private Ryan. I'm not 100% sure. Oh, no. I remember the... I kind of remember this scene. His one friend gets killed. One of the radio guys' friends gets killed, and he goes berserk. One of the guys goes berserk. Is that Saving Private Ryan? Honestly, I don't know. Now it's gonna bug me. It's definitely gonna bug me now. That's definitely. Oh shoot. I don't see anyone. So how could they have seen me if I don't see anyone? Huh. Stand up. Mother. Color blown. Whatever. How the hell did they see me way over there? What the fuck? Game! You're a pain in the ass, game. Damn it. Oh, there goes your jaw. Come on, I shot him right in the chest. Ah, you damn game. Here. Let's see what your excuse is from making me miss him. Getting my kilos and all that. Shot him in the head once, bounces off his helmet or something. Is he up there? I don't see him. I see he's over there, but I don't see him anywhere. Oh! You gents coming to greet me? Oh, blah, 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 blah. Wasn't paying attention to my health. Probably do that. Probably pay attention to my health. As you can see, I just shot him, right? Takes more than one shot, I guess. You guys got some hard heads. There we go. Pretty sure there's one right there, right over here. Pretty sure. There you go. Oh, okay, there he is. There you are, you son of a bitch. Come on, pop out. Pop up. Pop your head up. There we go. Yeah, damn it. Hi, boys. Hey there, fellas. Hi. Don't mind me. Oh, you son of a bitch. You came close and killing me. You boys better get a med kit. You better get a med kit on you.
Guess I grabbed everything useful.
Ah, crap. Yeah! Crap. Well, that's not good. Come on, show yourselves. Didn't know I was using my damn handgun. Blah, Yeah. Okay, bye. Come out and play, fellas. Yeah. Enjoy. Son of a bitch. Good. That's your book, asshole.
Else.
Yep, definitely need that med kit. Definitely need that med kit, I think. Yup. Definitely comes in handy. Let's see. I could really use another med kit. You guys got another med kit on ya? Yay! How about you? You got another one? I could really use another one.
This is coming very useful.
Ah, damn. I guess I'll just have to... Oh. Hi. Bye. I wonder if you guys got any med kits. You guys got any med kits over here? A safe code. I could really use another med kit. Come on, give me another med kit, guys. A bandage is worth just as good. Oh, I didn't realize I ran past you. You got a med kit on ya? Come on, med kit. A bandages? No? Yeah. Oh, what do we have here? There you go. Enjoy. And come on. I should have known it wasn't going to be that easy. Ah, fuck it, just go this way. Let's just go this way and see where we can find. Hopefully we can find something. Oh, there's two different ways. There's a safe over this way.
Need some way of pinpointing the base. It must be fun.
Knock and knock. How do they see me? This game. Cheating game. Somehow they see me. Somehow. Even when I don't see them, they just somehow see me. I mean, I can understand, you know, being in a hiding spot and all that. But not even the target system picks them up. Like, what the hell, game? Oh. Hi. Probably wasn't the best idea to hide under that the steps, huh? Where could it be? Oh, I know that pain. I know that pain from crowns. It's sharp. It's sharp, unbelievable pain. I mean, I get shot, but I know a pain. And crowns just... Ugh. Button like crazy. Take one. I see your head bobbing. I knew I should have saw a head bobbing. He was bobbing for apples.
No more fun.
There. Oh, whatever could have happened? No. Hey. What's here? Come on, make it. Uh-oh. Hang on, everyone. Oh, boy. Oh, do you have an RPG? You do have an RPG, you son of a bitch. Damn. Same bitch had an RPG. I think you tell a guy when you got an RPG. Okay, I think we got him. I think we got him. Oh boy, whoa. You think I don't see you? Get back here, you son of a bitch. Where'd that come from? No way, is he up way up there? Or did it come from behind me? Oh, I think that came from behind. I don't see anyone, so I don't know where that came from. champ. Oh, we got a bandage. I'll take it. I'll take that bandage. Better than nothing. I'd really rather have get a med kit, but bandages will do. Oh, med kit. Awesome. Hi. You sure you guys want to play in here? It's kind of dangerous playing in here, you know. Kind of dangerous, here you go. Enjoy. Oh. Oh no, see what happened to your friend? Where'd that come from? Where'd that come from? Someone over here? Hello? I could have sworn someone was over here. Could have just been me. It could have been. Who knows? Oh, it's over there. That was interesting. What do we have here? Oh, another medkit. Awesome. Oh, that was close. Ow! Damn it. You know what, for the hell of it? Just for the hell of it. There we go. Looky what I found. End it. Add into it.
What's Hitler planning for his new toys?
Hanged him. How can you plan if you don't know where to look? Oh shit. You found me.
What's Hitler's plan for his new tools? He will find out their strategy.
Oh no! Whatever could have happened?
Can't find anything else.
You guys go. There you go. Enjoy. Did I show you in your wee-wee? Where did you come from? Seriously,
nothing else to find.
No idea where you could have came from. What's this? What is this? Looks like we got something good. Mind me? No, what's this? Oh boy. Oh boy. What does Santa Claus bring me today? What does Santa Claus bring me today? A mine. Awesome. Don't mind me. Whatever could have happened? Hey, over here. What are you running for? Over here. Oh, no. Well, shit. Didn't think that was gonna kill me. Honestly, did not think that was gonna kill me. Come on. You ran past me last time. Oh no! Man down! Man down! Come on, me. Oh. I learned my lesson last time. There we go. Oh, what's this? I'm flashing over here. Hi! Over here, guys. Yeah, what do you have here? Don't mind if I mess with your stuff a little bit? I think you got... Oh shit, tank. You know how much that freaking hurts? Let me show you. Oh, that freaking hurt. He's like a bitch. Look at that. See? Oh, no. Alright, Gunner. Where's your little hole at? Hi. Oh, you think I don't see you? Come on, where's that freaking damn hole at for that gunner? Wait, I think we just spotted it. Where? Oh boy! Oh boy. That's not it. Ow! Oh, shit. Guys, one. Let's see if we can get the other. Yep. Let's see.
No more to find here.
See if we can get the gun too. Where is that damn? It's gotta be somewhere. Right? Well, I guess all we gotta do is wait for his head to turn. There we go. I don't know how my cover's blown, since he can't aim at me. But I can aim at him! Oh, so much for your driver. I think I'll be okay right over here. Sorry. I will be right back. I'll be right back, everyone. Hey everyone, sorry about that, and sorry about bumping the mic too. Surely wasn't trying to bump the mic. had to go take care of something. Oh, shit. Oh. Fucking tank. I'm gonna have to take that tank on again, ain't I? Yep. Gosh damn it. That fucking tank. How did you not dodge that? Seriously. There we go. Oh yeah, that was an awesome headshot. Damn it. There we go. Now I gotta deal with this tank again. City of a beach. That's about to pop, right? Yep, that's about to pop. You can't shoot me when I'm right here, can ya? Can't shoot me when I'm right here, huh? Can't shoot me right here. Kinda sucks, doesn't it? Oh boy. That's one no flaw. Oh jeez, I wasn't expecting that to kill me. Or hurt me again. Yeah, is it gonna blow up again? Better wait. Wait, just a little there guys. Okay. Oh, no, jeez, wasn't expecting that. That was something. Well, everyone, we are going to be ending the video right here. If you like what you saw, please hit that big ol' like button. If you want to see more Sniper Elite 4, please hit that big old subscribe button. See what happens next. And keep up to our videos, make sure you hit that big old bell button. See what we got next, since we're coming to the final conclusions of Sniper Elite 4. At least I believe we're coming to the final conclusions. And we truly would appreciate it if you guys share our videos with your friends. We truly would appreciate it. Until then, everyone, see y'all later. I'm out.